This is a story about Tommy and Elaine. Just another case about the wrong path. It's gonna get you.
Tommy wasn't nobody throughout his childhood years. Scrubby clothes, parents broke, no friends amongst his peers. Junior high arrived, so depressed inside. Late one evening, he even tried to take his own life. Yo, his mom found the knife with his wrist sliced, laying on the floor of his room with no lights. Doctors put him on some meds for his depression, but Ma prayed nightly asking God to bless him. Now a freshman, up in high school, no longer the fool. Place to forget the past and start new. He quickly made friends with this cat named Juan. At time he's skipping class, stealing cigs from his mom. A couple years passed, now he's a junior, 11th grade, searching for quicker ways to get paid. He soon got connected with this cat down in FL. Now he's got his girl signing for packages in the mail. Went from ripped jeans to mad cream. Traded all his nightmares for more than pleasant dreams. No longer the kid with no friends trying to blend. That chapter in his life soon came to an end. Now a rollie covers the scars left on his wrist. Rocking the illest PSL, he's sitting on his hip. Fly whips, fly chips, collecting mad chips. Jealous cats waiting for his time to slip. One night, Tommy's driving home from this party. High off the weed, yo, drunk from Bacardi. Barely made it home, his mom helped him in the house. Walked up in the living room, passed out on the couch. Suddenly, his cat's kicked in his door. Ran up in the house, threw his mom to the floor. Put the pistol to her head, this is what he said. Your money and your weed, or the bitch is fucking dead. Tommy tried to tell him, yo, it's at another spot. 2 seconds later, all you heard was a shot. They pistol whipped Tommy, snatched him for his jewels. Ran out the house, off in his ride, they cruised. Tommy struggled to make it to his mom's side. She laid in a pool of blood with no life. He finally thought he was a man and had it made. But was it really worth the price that Tommy paid?
Take a look around, pick a big picture. People steady scheming on ways to get richer. Trying to live a lifestyle that doesn't even fit ya. Watch out, kid, cause in the end it's gonna get ya. Elaine was a high school girl, she had it made. Never late to school with above average grades. Her own condo on the outskirts of Plain. Car, cell phone, all in her parents' name. Bills paid for by mom and pops, who had a nice little tight relationship with the cops. Living above the law and on top of the world, mom's honor roll daughter and daddy's little girl. But all of a sudden her life took a strange swing. Elaine wasn't interested in the same things. She felt she was living too plain and that she didn't fit in. So she started running with a gang, selling cocaine. She really didn't need the extra money, she did it for the respect and the fame. Now let's not forget, this is the girl from Blaine. And if her parents ever found out, no doubt they go insane. Soon she slowly lost her grip. Elaine started skipping classes and her grades started to slip. And one night she came home with a busted lip. She insisted it was nothing but both her parents flipped. She said she got hit by a basketball in gym class, but the truth was that her boyfriend had whooped her ass. The next afternoon they got a letter in the mail from the school. It said that she was breaking some rules. There was unexcused absences, good grades dropped, and that she had a couple incidents with the cops. They couldn't believe what they just heard. That school's got some nerve claiming that their Elaine was in trouble. Well, that's absurd. So right away they called their friends on the force to investigate. But by that time it was already too late. For what they saw on the TV to stop the blood in their veins. Local girl found dead, overdosed on cocaine. Her parents never knew such pain. And from that moment on their lives would never be the same. Her mom took it the hardest, like she was to blame. And a month later she put a bullet in her brain. It's a shame, cause two lives were lost in this mess. Elaine got more than what she bargained for, I guess. Yo, there once was a girl named Elaine who had it all. She was high for a second, but took a fatal fall. Take a look around, get the big picture. People steady scheming on ways to get richer. Trying to live a lifestyle that doesn't even fit ya. Watch out, kid, cause in the end it's gonna get ya. It's gonna get ya.